Police files reading this cartel suggest the contract may have been worth $350 million. Absolutely untrue, says Kyle.
Right, yeah,
so
that's
he's
all
not
all
even
yeah.
Yeah,
I'm usually
but without our belts and a trail.
Okay, they
found for whatever
me
reason, Gaddafi and the Kaisers became extraordinarily close.
I called him Alexander, like Alexander the Great, because he also changed the world.
When the Kaisers remarried in Libya, he gave them a wedding gift. He allowed the vows of the Catholic Church in Tripoli to run for the first time since the revolution. Sometimes they were laughing at him for being an Arab citizen. Other times, he seemed in despair.
There goes the window. Unreal.